And now for the DNN. Morning, Apopka.
Today is the first day of October. I'm Rob.
And I'm David Gomez, and this is the Darter News Network.
And news from the OCPS school board about next year. The calendar has been changed and school will start Monday, August 15th, a week earlier. Thanksgiving break will only be 3 days instead of five in order to finish the semester at Christmas. And EOC is to be done in December. Here's a video of what Mr. Scahill thinks about all of it.
Ah! Ah! All students who park in the parking lot should have their cars moved by 2:50 on Mondays and Thursdays in preparation for band practice. If you don't move the car, they will march all over it.
Hey, class of 2016, are you interested in making this year your best and most memorable year? Then join the Senior Club. They can help you with getting good grades to graduate. Don't forget a huge senior project. If you're interested, please see Ms. Harris in room 513. Please, only serious seniors. Meetings will be held every Tuesday after school. Hope to see you there.
The last day to get a yearbook for 65 is Friday at the price that goes up to 70.
Girls soccer tryouts begin Monday, October 5th at 3:30 at the Apopka Fields of Fame. Please complete and turn in the sports physical packet to Mr. Keister or Mr. Mogul.
Don't forget the tutoring center is now open after school Monday through Thursday until 3:30 in room 1605.
The deadline to order a senior ad is Friday. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for an order form.
Attention juniors and seniors. College representatives will be visiting AHS during the week of October 5th. If you are interested about hearing information about the University of Florida, University of South Florida, St. Pete, University of West Virginia, University of South Florida, Tampa, you can sign up on College Visit Board in Student Services, baby.
Tickets are available for the big game Friday night against West Orange. Buy yours now.
The Anime Club will be meeting on Monday afternoon in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join. Apopka.
Glasses gang.
Glasses gang, boy.
Let's start the show.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is the 2nd of October. I'm Tiara.
And I'm Lauren, and this is the Darter News Network.
Media Center is selling super cool pens. They write on paper. They write on laptops. Only $2.
Is this everything?
Get yours in the Media Center.
Hey, class of 2016, are you interested in making this year your best and most memorable year? Then join the Senior Club. They can help you with getting good grades to graduate. Don't forget a huge senior project. If you are interested, please see Ms. Harris in room 513. Please, only serious seniors. Meetings will be held every Tuesday after school. Hope to see you there.
The last day to get a yearbook for $65 is today. After that, the price goes up to $70. The deadline to order a senior ad is also today.
Girls soccer tryouts begin Monday, October 5th at 3:30 p.m. at City of Apopka Fields of Fame. Please complete and turn in the sports physical packet to Mr. Keister or Mr. Mogul.
Attention juniors and seniors. College representatives will be visiting AHS during the week of October 5th. If you are interested about hearing information of the University of Florida, University of South Florida St. Pete, University of West Virginia, University of South Florida Tampa, you can sign up on College Visit Board in the Student Services.
Hi, my name is Ms. Jones. I teach English 1 and 2 honors.
Is working with an extremely difficult student in Japan. He would run around and bounce off the walls, and finally I got him to sit and actually do some work with me one day, and that was like the happiest moment of my teaching career so far. Getting to see my students actually grow and learn.
This is my first year teaching at Apopka High School, but I did graduate from here. When I was living in Japan, I felt like I was doing a really great thing for the kids I was working with, and it made me want to come back and help kids in America.
The writer must write what he has to say, not speak it. And one of my other favorite quotes is, "Oh, the places you'll go," from Dr. Seuss.
The Anime Club will be meeting on Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join in room 503 on Mondays.
The drive for your school will take place Friday, October 9th from 3 to 7:30 at AHS at the bus loop. For every licensed driver taking the test, drive over the age of 18, Mullinax Ford will make a donation to AHS. Invite your friends and family to this great opportunity to test drive brand new Ford models. There is no obligation to buy. However, if you like a car, tell Mr. Mellon. He might buy it for you.
If you're in Ms. Brule's class, starting today, your class is being moved to room 622. Make sure you get to the right class.
Go to the game tonight.
Be there or be square.
Just right. Morning Apopka.
Today is October 5th. I'm David.
And I'm Sasha, and this is the Darden News Network.
Tutoring will be in room 420 starting today. Be there, and now to a teacher talk.
Aaron Minor. I teach Drama 1, Drama 2, Drama 3, Drama 4, and Stagecraft 1, Stagecraft 2. I've been at Apopka High School for 14 years. Actually love teaching. I love working with the students. I love directing the shows. It's just a passion I have and have had for many, many years. We have a great season planned. We open with Charlotte's Web in November. We'll have another main stage show the first week in February. Our advanced kids are doing the tour again. We'll be touring to elementary schools. We do thespians in November. Hoka Ha is back, so if you love improv, please come see Hoka Ha. My favorite quote, since I'm a lighting designer, my favorite quote is, if all the world's a stage, I want better lighting.
All students who park in the student parking lot should have their cars moved by 2:50 on Mondays and Thursdays. Definitely. In preparation for band practice. If you do not move your car, they will march all over it.
Girls, soccer tryouts begin today at 3:30 p.m. at the City of Apopka Fields of Fame.
Please
complete and turn in sports physical packets to Mr. Kaiser or Mr. Mogul.
The anime club will be meeting on Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join room 503 on Mondays.
On the D-low, though. All right. Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical and paperwork on file with the athletic trainer in order to try out. You need to, man. There will be a meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 8th in room 410. To go over all trial information, be there or be square. I like that one.
The drive for your school will take place Friday, October 9th, from 3 to 7:30 at AHS, the bus loop. For every licensed driver taking the test drive over the age of 18, Mullinax Ford will make a donation to AHS. Invite your friends and family to this great opportunity to test drive brand new Ford models.
There is
no obligation to buy, however. If you like a car, tell Mr. Russell. He will buy it for you.
I'm sure he will. The deadline to get a yearbook is today. The deadline to order a senior ad is extended to the end of this week. Friday. That's end. Okay.
National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school for all subjects.
Media Center is selling super cool pens.
They write on paper.
They ride on laptops.
Only $2.
Is this everything?
Get yours in the Media Center.
Hey, that's the same thing.
Goodbye, Apopka!
Have a good day. It's Monday. Okay, we're live.
Woo!
One, and good morning, Popka. It's a Apopka, Apopka, Apopka. Today Popka. Is Thursday, Popka. October 6th, 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 6th.
Yeah, it is.
It's the 6th.
Good morning, today is the 6th. It's Tuesday.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm Austin.
And I am David.
That's David.
The one and only.
And
this is Darter News Network. Let's go.
Let's do this.
All right.
Tutoring will be in room 420. Make sure you're there. It's simple.
All right, now if you want to go and play soccer, on the team officially, and not just, you know, like for fun, and you want to be a winner, then the tryouts are going to be held the week of October 12th through the 16th. At the Northwest Recreation Complex, or the Fields of Dream. Make sure your physicals are turned in to Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister in the training room.
That's my dog.
Any questions, see Coach Kasabi and Kasabi. Yes. And I don't, is that right?
Yeah, it's Kasabi.
I'm really sorry. I don't
it's
know anyone here.
It's Kasabi.
436. That's the room number.
Room 436. Play some soccer. It's a good
Footy.
Yeah. And now, a new feature for the DNN, the Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka.
I'm Mr. Cox. I teach Ceramics 1, 2, 3, and AP 3D Studio, and I've been teaching at Apopka High School for 12 years. The reason I became a teacher is because I love art and I love teaching people how to do it and watching them succeed. That's a really great, like, high for me. What I like most about teaching is just showing the kids how to make the stuff and just watching them start off with these crappy little things and just as the year goes on get better and better until they're making really cool stuff by the end of the year. My least favorite thing about teaching is the paperwork. The most memorable moment as a teacher for me, we just moved into this new campus. I had never had a whiteboard before, and for some reason you could write on it, but you couldn't erase from it. And I had people look at it, and no one could figure it out. And then 3 months in, I was scrubbing it off, and it tore. And what it was there was a big protective layer of stuff on the whiteboard that I didn't know about. And so then I tore it off, and it worked great. My favorite saying is, outside of a dog, a book is a man's best friend. Inside of a dog, it's too dark to read. Now, get to class, go.
Been here long enough. Yeah.
I don't care.
What's your name?
Miss Kelly.
Miss Kelly, what subject are you teaching?
English 3.
How many years have you been teaching at Apopka?
I have been teaching for 4 official years at Apopka and 1 unofficial as a substitute.
Why did you become a teacher, Ms. Kelly?
I became a teacher because I wanted to give back to my community and it allows me to spend time with my daughter.
What is your most memorable moment as a teacher?
My most memorable moment at Apopka High School is all of the spirit weeks and also Fabian doing all his antics in class.
Gang, gang, gang.
What do you like most about teaching?
What I like most about teaching is making a difference and meeting lots of different people.
Go team!
Miss Kelly, what do you like least about teaching?
The thing I like least about teaching is all of the paperwork and extra stuff outside of the teaching part of it that we have to do.
What is your favorite quote or saying?
My favorite quote or saying is, if it don't make money, it don't make sense.
All students who park in the student parking lot should have their cars moved or else the band is just gonna like move it themselves. They're big strong men. They can walk on it. And women.
They're gonna march all over your car. I've seen it happen. Seriously. I don't park there though.
Okay.
No, they do. I've seen it happen.
Yeah?
Yeah, they do. October 9th, the senior tailgate is at the tennis court before the football game. Make sure you bring your IDs. All seniors. Only it's for seniors. Come on.
The Anime Club will be meeting Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join the room at 503 on Mondays.
Mondays. 503. Be there. Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical packets turned in and on file with the athletic trainers in order to try out. There will be a meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 8th in room 410. And you're gonna be going over all trial information, so make sure you're there so you can ball like you're Kobe Deadline to order a senior ad in the yearbook is extended to the end of this week. That means by Friday. Like, it's done after this. Make sure you get your senior ads there. Make sure you put a down payment. Buy them.
Are you going to get one?
Buy them. I actually did. Mm. Yeah.
I got one.
It's a whole page, and it's just me.
That means your parents love you.
No, I paid for it. My mommy doesn't love me. She doesn't care. Me and you are both.
Okay. National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesday and Thursdays after school for all subjects.
All subjects.
All of them.
Make sure you guys are there. It's in the library.
It's even right there. Like lunch. That's a subject now, right?
Lunch is a subject.
Okay.
It's on your schedule.
We're done.
Goodbye, Apopka.
Bye.
Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Wednesday, October 7th. I'm James.
And I'm Sarah.
And this is the DNN, aka the Darden News Network.
Seniors, Friday, October 9th, we are having a tailgate party at the tennis courts from 6 to 7. We're having free food, and Hoovy is going to be our DJ. But for now, let's find the Senior of the Week. Woo!
Soccer tryouts will be held the week of October 12th through the 16th at the Northwest Recreation Complex, the Field of Dreams. Make sure that your physical is turned in to Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister in the training room, and any questions to see Coach Kasabi in room 436.
My name is Mrs. Hooveris, the more awesome Hooveris at Apopka High School, and I teach freshman English. This is my 16th or 17th year teaching, and I've been at Apopka High School, let's say 6 years? That sounds about right. 6 years. I became an English teacher because I love books, and I wanted to help freshmen love books, and it works so well. They all love reading so very much because I inspire them every day to want to read a book. My most memorable recent moment is also a funny moment, and this is about not so much teaching, but my daughter was a student here, and her freshman year, she had classes on this hall, and one day as I was leaving my classroom, I saw a couple making out at the end of the hall, and so being the mature teacher I am, I yelled down the hall, "Gross, take that out of here!" And when they ran to leave, I realized it was my daughter making out at the end of my hall. That was memorable, not so funny at the time, but funny now in hindsight. The best part of teaching would be the children. We love the children. No, for real though. I love hanging out with the kids. The kids are great. The worst part of teaching is paperwork. Paperwork is a nightmare. Students have no idea how much teachers do when they're not teaching. My favorite quote comes from one of my favorite writers. Stephen King wrote a book, a short story called The Shawshank Redemption that has been made into a movie. And a quote from that is, "Hope is a good thing, maybe the best of things."
My name is Paul Peters. I teach AP US History, and I'm the sponsor of student government.
How long have you been teaching at AHS?
What was the question again?
How many years have you been teaching?
Seems like an eternity. Oh, no, 20 years and 10 years at the APK. I think this is actually my 11th year at APK.
Reason for becoming a teacher.
My reason for becoming it, the money. The money, it really fits, it's the money. It's all the interesting people you meet.
What?
Or maybe not.
What's the funniest thing that's happened to you as a teacher?
I once, by mistake, came to school ready to work on a Saturday.
What do you like most and least about teaching?
What I like the most and least about teaching? Well, I like Savannah the most. And I like the least. I really like the kids. I like teaching. Stuff I don't like about teaching are the things outside the classroom that I have no control over. But the kids make it all worthwhile. Almost all of them.
What is your favorite quote or saying?
One of my favorite quotes is by Martin Luther King Jr. I'm going to read it just so I don't get it wrong. In the end, we will remember not the words of our enemies, but the silence of our friends.
The 5th annual Adam Stratton 5K 10K is being held Saturday, October the 17th at Errol States Country Club. Check-in is at 7 a.m. and the race begins at 7:30. Sign-ups are available on the Facebook page for Apopka High School.
Yes. Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical and paperwork on file with the athletic trainer in order to try out. There will be a meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 8th in room 410 to go all over the tryout information. Be there. Gotta be there.
To everything, to everything. But I hear your voice, and it's the only thing, the only thing. There's been times when I'm under. There's been times when I'm feeling low. Now you're here, you're my answer. If we come down, then we're not alone. If we come down, then we're not alone. When I'm feeling,
I don't know what I'm doing, but I know how to do it. I don't know what I'm doing, but I know how to do it. Do it. But I know how to do it.
And that's all we have for today. Goodbye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka. Have an awesome day.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Thursday, October 8th.
I'm Caleb.
And I'm Melissa.
And we're trying to find Nemo. It's really hard, though. We just can't find him. National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school for all subjects. Be there.
Soccer tryouts will be held the week of October 12th through 16th at Northwest Recreation Complex, Field of Dreams. Make sure the physicals are turned in to Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister in the training room. Any questions, see Coach Kasavi in room 436.
The only person that could have pronounced that last name was you.
Wow, I'm honored.
Okay, it's because you're Asian. And now to the special feature for the DNN, Teacher Talks, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
My name is Mr. Jose Unamuno, but those who know me call Mr. U. And I teach English 2 for 10th graders. So this is technically my second year at Apopka, although I taught a little bit of last year. And the reason why I became a teacher was because I love to hear what the students have to say, and I learned so much from you guys. So my most memorable moment as a teacher, and it actually happens a lot, and I find it so rewarding, and it's really funny, especially for the other teachers watching this, is when I tell my students that poetry is all about hip-hop, and the students go like mind blown, and when I show them why, I find it so rewarding that they understand those concepts. What I like the most about teaching is seeing those aha moments from my students. And it doesn't necessarily have to be my subject. It can be about community or about future goals or about anything in their personal lives. But yes, those aha moments when they finally understand what we're trying to convey as teachers is amazing. What I like the least about teaching, well, right now is the pay. My favorite or most memorable quote is from Benjamin Franklin, and it says, "Tell me and I forget, teach me and I may remember, involve me and I learn." Thank you.
The fifth annual Adam Stratton 5K 10K will be held on Saturday, October 17th at Arrow Estates Country Club. Check in at 7 a.m. and the race begins at 7:30. Signups are available on the Facebook page for Apopka High School.
Check that out, guys.
Check it out.
October 9th, the senior tailgate at the tennis court before the football game. Bring your IDs. You got to be there with your IDs.
The Anime Club will be meeting on Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join in room 503 on Mondays.
Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical and paperwork on file with the athletic trainers in order to try out. There will be a meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 8th in room 410 to go over all the tryout information. You have to be there and you gotta ball out.
The drive for your school will take place tomorrow from 3 to 7:30 at AHS at the bus loop. For every licensed driver taking the test over the age of 18, Mullinax Ford will take a donation to AHS. Invite your friends and family to this great opportunity to test drive brand new Ford models. There is no obligation to buy. However, if you like a car, tell Coach Delgado. He will buy it for you.
The nicest car. The expensive ones. The deadline to order a senior ad in the yearbook is extended to tomorrow. So hurry up, any seniors.
Tomorrow.
All right, goodbye, Apopka.
Goodbye, Apopka.
We think we found Nemo. We're not sure. We're trying to get Dory's help, though. We're looking. Don't worry, guys.
Stay in school.
That's what we told Nemo.
Welcome to today's edition of the DNN.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Friday, October 9th. I'm David.
And I'm Kayla.
And this is the Darter News Network. National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesday and Thursday.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a-messin' where you shouldn't have been a-messin'. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing. And you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing.
And now to the special feature for the DNN Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
Hi, I'm Doug Guthrie. I am the proud principal of Apopka High School. I have been employed with Orange County Public Schools for 36 years. The last 5 years here at Apopka High School as principal, and previous to that, I was a teacher at Apopka High School from 1987 to 1995. I became a teacher because I have two older brothers. One's 10 years older and one is 16 years older, and they both were teachers, so I kind of followed in their footsteps. My most memorable experience as a teacher or being in education, I would have to say that every graduation, because every graduation gets to me. It's such a great time for those seniors that are leaving the school, and I'm just touched by what they've done over the last 4 years. What I like most about being in education are the students. They keep you feeling young all the time. What I hate the most about teaching is having to get up so early in the morning. My favorite quote comes from the president of the University of Tennessee, and I'm not a big Tennessee fan, but he said at one time, surround yourself with the best people, the brightest, the smartest, give them room to do the things that they can do the best, and give them all the credit when things go right. Have a great day, Apopka High School, and go Darters!
The 5th Annual Adam Stratton 5K 10K is being held Saturday, October 17th at Errol States Country Club. Check in as at 7 a.m. and the race begins at 7:30. Sign-ups are available in the Facebook page for Apopka High School.
Tonight is the senior tailgate at the tennis court before football game. Bring your IDs and tails, because you need a tail for the tailgate.
The Anime Club will be meeting on Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, or gaming, you are welcome to join in room 503 on Mondays.
Kamehameha, if you know what I mean. Girls basketball, Jumpman, that great mixtape. Tryouts begin Monday, October 19. You must have your physical, you must, and paperwork on file with the athletic trainers in order to try out. There will be meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 8th, in room 410 to go over all the trial information. Be there, please. I'll be there too. Not really, no.
We would like to debut the OCPS rivalry video for Apopka High School, and who was directed and produced by Jacob McKay.
We all love a good rivalry, but sometimes people cross the line.
Bad sportsmanship can ruin your high school career.
We want you to be loud, be proud, and be positive.
But also be respectful.
Sport a winning attitude and use hashtag OCPS rivalry love.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Monday, October 12th. I'm Sierra.
And I'm David Gomez, and this is the DNN.
National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesday and Thursdays after school for all subjects.
Soccer tryouts will be held the week of October 12th through 16th at a Northwest Recreation Complex. Any questions, see Coach Kasabi in room 436.
Hi, I'm Miss Thomas, and I currently teach intensive reading for both 9th and 10th grade. And I have been teaching here at Apopka for 2 years now, although I have been a teacher for, this is my 13th year. Why did I become a teacher? I've always wanted to be a teacher. I wanted to be a teacher ever since I was in 3rd grade. I used to steal chalk from my teacher, Miss Morton. She was evil. But I used to steal chalk out of her classroom because I loved what she did. I was more fascinated by her teaching than I was working. So I would steal chalk, take it home, I would write all over my door, and I would talk to my dolls and teddy bears. Don't tell anybody that. But that's when I really realized that I had a love for teaching. Okay, so what is my favorite thing about teaching? I would have to say, without a shadow of a doubt, number one, meeting different kids, because I always meet such wonderful kids. Number two, digital technology. I'm a technology geek. I love it, even though I don't understand a lot of it. But everything that comes out, like, I always like to upgrade. So anytime I'm able to use digital in my classroom, I get really excited about it. So I love it. So, what is my favorite quote? Well, my favorite quote is one that I made myself, actually. And it goes like this. Choices. The choices that you make today will determine your future reward or consequences tomorrow. So make sure that when you make a choice, that you think about them before you actually implement them, because it just may save your life. Miss T.
Hi, my name is Jason Lively, and I teach geometry. This is my first year teaching here at Apopka High.
One.
The reason I became a teacher was because when I was in high school, I wasn't always making the best choices, and I had some pretty influential people, some teachers that helped point out where I was headed towards. And I always thought that the best way that I could think of to repay them for that was to be a teacher, try to help other people that may be in that same situation. The thing I like most about teaching is seeing the impact that it has in lives. I love seeing the look of, wow, I get this now, where they usually don't get it, or when that look comes after. I really enjoy being able to give that to them. What I like the least about teaching? Homework. I like having to take home homework. I do it because I owe it to my students, but I don't like doing homework. My favorite quote is kind of cheesy. It's do or do not. There is no try. So I'm a big dork in class, and I like to joke around, and we were sitting in class, and I erased something off the board the other day, and literally the entire class was like, oh my gosh, are you serious? And one of the other students was like, wow, I don't even know how you did that. And stone face response, math.
The 5th annual Adam Stratton 5K/10K is being held Saturday, October 17th at Errol Estates Country Club. Check-in is at 7 a.m. and the race begins at 7:30. Sign-ups are available on the Facebook page for Apopka High School.
And now to an important video about the stairs.
In case y'all forgot, I'm here to teach y'all how to walk back down the stairs. All right, first things first, you don't go up these stairs. You know why? Because it says down. If you made the high school, you should know what that means. All right, as you can see, the arrow's pointing up. What else could it possibly mean?
Bro,
what? It's not that hard. See, up, down. It's not that hard. Same thing, right here, look. Up, down, okay?
The anime club will be meeting on Monday afternoon in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join room 503 on Mondays. Get your anime on, boy.
Listen, girls basketball trials begins Monday, October 19th. You must have a physical and paperwork on file with the athletic trainer or the trial. Come in. Trial.
Now to a commercial from the swim meet.
Goodbye,
Apopka.
Goodbye,
Apopka. Hey. Goodbye, Apopka, and have a nice day. I'm out.
And now, welcome to the DNN. Let's start the show.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Tuesday, October 13th. I'm Selena.
And I'm Lauren, and this is the Daughter News Network.
National Social Studies Honor Society will be offering tutoring in the library on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school for all subjects.
Soccer trials will be held this week at the Northwest Recreation Complex. Any questions, see Coach Kasabi in room 436.
Kasabi. And now to a special feature for the DNN Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
So what is your name?
I am Holly Bowman. This year I'm actually out of the classroom. I used to teach science, but this year I'm helping out as we become a digital school with that. And then also I am the science instructional coach.
How long have you been teaching at Apopka?
At Apopka, this is my fifth year, but I have taught going into my 13th year.
What was your reason for becoming a teacher?
The reason why I became a teacher was that I had great teachers here at Apopka High and Apopka Middle and Dream Lake, and I learned so much from them, and I wanted to be able to have that impact on others.
What's your most memorable moment at Apopka?
I have lots of memorable moments at Apopka, but it would actually have to be a memory as a student rather than as a teacher, where I met my husband here going on 19 years ago.
Aww. What do you like most about teaching?
I like having the interactions with students. I also like to be able to collaborate with my peers. We are like-minded. And I like to be able to see the students grow up and the great things that they end up doing.
What do you like least about teaching?
Definitely the things that take me away from the time with the students. So the paperwork and all that sort of thing.
And what's your favorite quote or saying?
As a teacher, it would have to be, if you give a man a fish, you feed him for a day. If you teach him how to fish, you feed him for a lifetime.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of this month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information.
What's your name and what do you teach?
Ms. Poppert, and I teach AP Bio and Chemistry.
Your years of teaching experience at AHS.
Glasses look good.
All right. So what's the question again?
You should have gotten
that. I've been teaching at Apopka High School for 13 years.
What is your reason for becoming a teacher?
Because one day I knew I would have the chance to teach Bruce.
Yeah.
What was your most memorable moment as a teacher?
This one time at band camp. No, seriously. My most memorable moment was this one time we were dissecting cats, and one of the students cut into the cat and a piece flew and got into his mouth, and he, you know, made like this sound. It was kind of funny.
Okay, what do you like the most about teaching, and then what do you like the least about teaching?
Really, Brian? What do I like most about teaching? Guys, what do I like most about teaching? I like the connection that I get with the students. And what I like least about teaching is all the paperwork.
What is your favorite quote or saying?
Squaw. My favorite quote is, all that we are is the result of what we have thought. The mind is everything. What we think we shall become. By Buddha.
The Anime Club will be meeting on Monday afternoons in room 503 from 2:15 to 3:15. If you enjoy anime, manga, and gaming, you are welcome to join in room 503 on Mondays.
Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical and paperwork on file with athletic trainers in order to try out. This also includes the concussion course. Find all the information on the Moto page or stop by room 410 with any questions.
Attention juniors and seniors, the week of October 19th, representatives from Duke University and Stetson University will be visiting Apopka High School. Anyone who's interested in attending either presentation may sign up on the junior and senior Edmodo pages.
Hey, class of 2017. If you like junior shirts, maybe you can buy one. Give your money to this guy. Okay. He'll hook you up.
Goodbye, Apopka.
Are we good?
Yep.
Bye, Apopka.
My name is Desi Rotenberg. I teach anatomy and physiology and marine sciences. I've been teaching at Apopka High School for a very long time, almost 2 months now. I became a teacher because I wanted to give back to students and give them a healthy appreciation for knowledge and a thirst for knowledge and what it means to be a functioning member of society. Most memorable moment as a teacher was my first week being a first-year teacher. I was wearing some very tight pants. I accidentally dropped the marker. I bent down to get it, and all along the back, my pants ripped. Luckily, I had some sweatpants to get me through the rest of the day. What do I like most about teaching? The people. I like the teachers. I like the kids. Some very, very awesome people that I meet on a regular basis. I'm not a morning person. I don't like waking up at 5 o'clock in the morning. That's what I like least about teaching. My favorite quote is, "The meaning of life is to find your purpose, and the purpose of life is to share it."
I'm Coach Wheeler, and I teach U.S. government. I started teaching because I needed something that was compatible with coaching basketball, then realized I really enjoyed teaching, and I like being around teenagers. Is there something wrong with me? I've been teaching for 9 years, and this is my third year here at Apopka.
What do I like least about teaching?
Nothing. My funniest moment as a teacher. I see Ancho every day. That's funny. The thing I like most about teaching is just interacting with young people on a day-to-day basis. I have mostly seniors, so helping them through that transition time from being a student to being off in the real world or on to college, I enjoy that. Favorite quote or saying, "I'm not Mr. Delgado."
Yes, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Gretchen Partain. Yes, ma'am.
What subjects are you teaching this year?
I'm teaching marine science and AP environmental science. Yes, sir.
How many years have you been teaching at AHS?
I have served 7 years of servitude here at AHS. Melissa!
What's your reason for becoming a teacher?
Summer.
What's your most memorable moment?
Most memorable moment? Anytime I get to blow anything up.
What do you like most about teaching?
Thanksgiving break, winter break, spring break, summer break.
What do you least like about teaching?
Besides all the paperwork, freshman.
Hey, I'm a sophomore.
Lydia.
What's your favorite quote or saying?
My favorite quote or saying is, "This too shall pass."
Bye. Good morning, Apopka. Today is Friday, October 16th. I'm President Barack Obama.
And I'm Gracie, and this is the Darter News Network.
Congratulations go to Jarrett Simpson and Chris Hamilton for earning third place medals in Lincoln Douglas competition at Student Congress. Good job.
In honor of Pinktober, Pink Out Day is October 29th. Please wear pink that day.
Now to the special feature for the DNN. Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
My name is Kathy Brown. People still call me Miss Boston, but my name's been Brown for about 2.5 years now. And I teach English 1 regular and AP language and debate 1, 2, and 3.
What are your years of teaching experience at Apopka High School?
This is my 12th year teaching at Apopka High School.
What was your reason for becoming a teacher?
The reason I started teaching high school is because I like teenagers and I like seeing what they have to say about what's going on in the world. And when I get to know them and see their viewpoint and see how responsible and awesome they are, I don't feel nervous about leaving the world in their hands.
What is your most funniest memory at Apopka High School?
Okay, my funniest moment at Apopka High School goes way, way back to back when we had a softball team. Yes, a faculty softball team. Not very many people here will remember that. I can't play softball. However, they put me on the roster just so they'd have enough people. And so, of course, I ended up having to play at this one game. And I actually did score, okay? But on the way to doing that, I fell in the clay. In a white t-shirt, okay? I was crawling toward third base. Swirsky's waving me in. I make it. But the shirt looked odd after that. I won't go into any more detail.
What do you like most about teaching? Teaching.
What I like most about teaching is when my students are able to fulfill their dreams, whether that's winning a trophy in debate or getting into the college they want or whatever it is they're wanting to achieve. When they come back to me and tell me that that's happened or I see that happen to them, that's when I'm happiest.
What do you like least about teaching?
What I like least about teaching is paperwork.
What is your favorite quote or saying?
My favorite quote is that education is not the filling of a vessel, but the lighting of a fire.
The 5th annual Adam Stratton 5K 10K is being held tomorrow at Errol Estates Country Club. Check-in is at 7 a.m. and the race begins at 7:30. Sign-ups are available on the Facebook page for Apopka High School.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of this month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information. And picture retake makeup day is Thursday, October 22nd. If you need a retake, you must bring your pictures on Thursday.
Apopka High's online newspaper, the Blue and White, is up and running. Go to darter.ocps.net, scroll to the bottom of the page, and subscribe to the newspaper.
Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 19th. You must have your physical and paperwork on file with the athletic trainers in order to try out. This also includes the concussion course.
Are you no longer Barack? Is that?
Okay. Yeah, Barack's gone. Okay. It's me. Find all the information on the Edmodo page or stop by room 410 with any questions. I lost the impression.
Attention juniors and seniors. The week of October 19th, representatives from Duke University and Stetson University will be visiting Apopka High School. Anyone who is interested in attending either presentation may sign up on the junior and senior Edmodo pages.
Smells so nice. Yeah. Congratulations to the men's golf team for qualifying for the regional tournament. Woo! This is the first time in Apopka history, so congratulations.
Oh, yes. And congratulations to Emma Treadwell for being the Metro champion in the 100 flying swimming meet.
Don't forget to wear orange to the next Wednesday for the anti-bullying month. Bad bullying, you know.
We all love a good rivalry, but sometimes you go across the line.
Bad sportsmanship can ruin your high school career.
We want you to be loud, be proud, and be positive.
But also be respectful.
Sport a winning attitude and use hashtag OCPS Rivalry Love.
And do not miss the big game tonight against Wakaiva. We need everyone to be there and cheer on the Blue Darters. It's a big playoff game. Make sure you're there.
Yeah, be there! Let's
go, Darters!
Support us!
Now, welcome to today's edition of the DNN.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Monday, October 19th. I'm Billy, and she doesn't matter. This is the Darter News Network. October is National Bullying Awareness Month. In honor of that, wear orange on October 21st and weird socks on October 28th. And now to an anti-bullying commercial.
Each year, 13 million students are bullied in their schools, online, or in their neighborhood, and it may be affecting someone that you love.
Bullying isn't cool, it isn't funny, and it's never okay. Support the end of bullying by wearing orange on Unity Day.
Take a stand and help end bullying.
Visit pacer.org/bullying for more information. The end of bullying begins with you.
In honor of Pinktober,
Pink Out Day is October 29th. Please wear that pink that day.
You want this one?
Nah, I got it. And now to the special feature for the DNN, Teacher Talk spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
Hi, my name is Ann Mixon, and I have been at Apopka High School for 5 years. This is my fifth year, and I was previously at Dream Lake for 14 years. Okay, well, I used to teach media literacy. And we still do here, but I feel like lately maybe I'm teaching people how to take care of their devices and troubleshoot. I became a teacher because I felt like I had something to share with other people, students, and I could make a difference in their lives. And I had small children, and I was kind of on the same schedule they were, which was great. Okay, this could be funny, because I guess a lot of kids did think it was funny, but when I worked at Dream Lake, when it was someone's birthday, the parents would buy the child a book that we would put in our media center, but I would put on a little birthday hat, and I would go into class, and I would sing happy birthday to that child, and they really loved it, but they thought it was funny too, and it was kind of funny. Mm-hmm. My best about teaching is working with our students, helping them find that great book, that perfect book, and seeing them come back for more, helping them find things that will make them successful in their projects and endeavors. What I like least is, I guess, the gap has gotten bigger between my philosophy of education in the counties, and that's very hard for me to see right now, and I see how it affects other teachers also. Well, this isn't my favorite quote, but it's a quote I look at most of all. Well, this isn't necessarily my favorite quote, but it's one that I go to a lot. My mother used to say, when you get to the end of your rope, tie a knot and hang on. And I feel like we've all had to do that a lot lately, so that's the one I've used the most lately.
Do you know Mr. Talbert? Yes? No? Doesn't even matter, because we're going to meet him anyway. What is your name, and what are you currently teaching?
Hi, my name is Colef Talbert. I teach chemistry in Building 1600.
Approximately how many years have you been teaching at AHS?
This is my first year of teaching at Apopka High School.
Why did you want to become a teacher?
I've technically been teaching all my life. Even when I was in high school, I've been tutoring kids that were older than me. So teaching just became natural for me.
What is the most memorable moment as a teacher?
Most memorable moment was when I was teaching in graduate school chemistry lab class. I had a girl try to drink acid. Actually seen her, and just reflex, I slapped it out of her hand. It was a big ruckus, but I saved her life.
What do you like the most about teaching?
What I like most about teaching are my students, definitely. Everybody is a comedian, even if they don't know it, especially my beautiful class and my first period.
What do you like the least about teaching?
What I like the least about teaching? paperwork.
Now what is your favorite quote? Now what is your favorite quote or saying?
Alright, so I have two favorite quotes. My favorite teaching quote is by this guy here, Albert Einstein. He says, if you can't explain it simply, then you don't understand it well enough. My next favorite quote actually comes from the Bible, 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 11. When I was a child, I spoke as a child, I thought as a child, I understood as a child. When I became a man, I put away those childish things.
Girls' basketball tryouts begin today.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of this month. See Mrs. Springer, my mother, in room 536 for more information, and picture retake makeup day is Thursday, October 22nd. If you need a retake, you must bring your pictures on Thursday.
Apopka High's online newspaper,
the blue and white, is up and running. Go to darter.ocps.net, scroll to the bottom of the page, and subscribe to the newspaper.
Throw away your trap! Throw it away! You gotta throw away your trash, man! You wouldn't get this from any other
guy. I just wanna Goodbye, Apopka.
Goodbye, Apopka.
Get out of here. This was all me.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Tuesday, October 20th. I'm David Gomez, and...
I'm Gracie Darlington, and this is the Darter News Network.
Representatives from Florida Atlantic University, Florida Southern College, and Florida Polytechnic will be at AHS the week of October 26th. Sign up on the Edmodo page if you're interested.
Everyone always says accents when I'm on here. In honor of Pinktober, Pink Out Day is October 29th. Please wear pink that day.
And now to the special feature for the DNN, Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
My name is Mark Anchell. I am currently teaching AP World History here at Apopka High School. I've been teaching here for 9 years now. Ollie, you're still recording. Well, the funniest moment was probably just a few days ago when one of my students came dressed up as me for character day. So I didn't realize I was a character, but apparently I am. My reason for becoming a teacher was I had a really good teacher myself when I was in high school who helped turn my life around. So in a corny way, my idea was hopefully I could do that for somebody also at some point in my teaching career. What I like most about teaching, is being able to have fun every single day. I know it sounds stupid, but I enjoy learning and I always like to make students enjoy learning also.
So. That is stupid.
What I like least about teaching is having to answer interview questions and have to walk around to different locations every single 5 seconds so that you can get different shots. Hasta la pasta.
And now to the senior of the week. What am I doing here?
Yeah.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of this month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information. And picture retake / makeup day is Thursday, October 22nd. If you need a retake, you must bring your pictures on Thursday.
Okay. Don't forget the fall choral concert tomorrow night at 7:30. What? And now to a DNN commercial.
Of the DNN.
And we're live.
Good morning, Apopka. Today is Wednesday, October 21st. I'm Sasha.
And I'm David.
And this is the Darter News Network. Representatives from Florida Atlantic University, Florida Southern College, and Florida Polytechnic will be at AHS this week of October 26th. Sign up on the motto page if you are interested.
Sign up. In honor of Pinktober, Pink Out Day is October 29th. God, I like that. Please wear pink that day. I'm wearing pink.
And now to the special feature for the DNN. Teacher Talk, spotlighting teachers here at Apopka High School.
I'm Coach Lassiter. I teach Research 1 and coach baseball.
This is my fifth year teaching at Apopka High School. The reason I became a teacher, that's a very good question.
June and July are my favorite part about teaching. August is what I like least about teaching. A memorable moment is when we finally won the district for the first time in over 10 years. Favorite quote or saying is, we not me.
What am I answering?
Ready?
Yeah.
Wait a second, what is it again? What I teach.
Like the subject.
The subject I teach.
Go.
Listen, hold on, start over. She was disrupting me saying.
Are we good?
Yeah, go ahead.
I like most about teaching is, start over.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of this month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information, and picture retake / makeup day is Thursday, October 22nd. If you need a retake, you must bring your pictures on Thursday.
You must. It is essential. And now to some DNN commercials.
Now to a special video concerning anti-bullying.
I hate bullies, I really do.
What does bullying mean to me? Bullying means you make fun of someone because they're different or you don't like them, and it causes them so much pain, you don't really see that a lot, and it's just wrong.
When I hear the word bullying, I think of cyberbullying, because that's what I see a lot in our generation. And yeah, it's bad.
When I think about bullying, I think about the times when the kids, you say about my girly girl hands. These are not girly girl hands, okay? They're not, okay? They're normal size, so people have feelings too. Thank you.
Bullying is very bad. I think it should be exterminated from my school. I never bully my friends. These are two of my closest friends, and I will never bully them in my life because I love them, and bullying is bad.
Yeah, I, I've made,
I've been made fun of like a few times, like because of my forehead. And like, I mean, it depends how they do it, like how they make fun of me. But then, you know, sometimes it doesn't matter.
So bullying isn't something you should do. Bringing other people down just to make yourself feel better isn't right. And people die because of it. People take their lives, and I don't think it's something you should be proud of or even participate.
Yeah, and I think that like you should be kind to everyone because you never know who's gonna help you in the end. You could be mean to somebody, but then they might be your boss one day. So.
If you bought one, better keep your receipts. Okay, I get it. I know what they're thinking. We some kumbaya singing corny Christians. Keep your distance. Buy a ticket to a concert. Pay a visit. Think it's odd. We them blues brothers. 116 on a mission from God. I don't think they get it. I really think what they gotta do is see it to believe it. I wasn't planning on leaving them. Give me the microphone with no gimmicks. I really live it. So then they come in. I get known it, but I don't get them.
And that's all for today, folk. See you tomorrow for the final broadcast of the first 9 weeks. God.
Bye, Apopka!
We're gonna miss you all. I'm going to Vietnam for the summer. Good night.
We're live. Woo!
Okay. Good morning, Apopka. Today is Wednesday, October 28th. I'm David.
I'm David. We're both David, and this is the Darter News Network.
What happened to your eyebrow?
I don't know. Just don't worry about it. I'm a cholo.
Debate practice will be held in Mr. Swirsky's room this Friday, right after school. Students should plan to work on their cases on or events until 3 p.m.
In honor of Pinktober, Pink Out Day is tomorrow. Please wear pink that day, and now to the senior of the week. God, we love them seniors.
Mm.
The girl ones especially. Keep going.
Let's go find your senior of the week.
Okay, senior ads have been extended again throughout the end of this month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information again.
There is a don't do that, please. There is a mandatory meeting for MU Mu Alpha Theta after school today in room 547 at 1:20 p.m. That is after school.
What's your name and what subjects do you teach?
Mr. Hauser, and I teach ComTech 1, 2, and 3, as well as wrestling.
How many years have you been teaching?
This will be my 10th year teaching at Apopka High School.
What is your reason for becoming a teacher?
The most memorable moment I've had here at Apopka High School is when Coach Darlington told me what an excellent coach I was.
What do you like most about teaching?
I enjoy the job. I enjoy working with students and showing them the right way to do things.
What do you like least about teaching?
My least favorite thing about teaching is how the teaching profession changes every year and becomes something different.
There is also a mandatory meeting for all current and pledged Interact members today in room 422, right after school. They will be discussing both a fall festival and the next blood drive, in addition to an important club information.
Very important. Heroin has become a big drug problem in the state of Florida. Heroin is highly addictive and dangerous. There were 108 Florida heroin-related deaths in 2012, a whole 108 out of the billions of people. And Florida heroin-related deaths skyrocketed to 312 in 2014. Recent research now suggests that abuse of prescription opioid pain medications such as Oxycontin and Vicodin may open the door to heroin abuse. The transition to heroin is not difficult since it is relatively inexpensive and highly addictive, like meth. God, I hate meth.
So don't open that door. Keep that door locked.
Henry Barber. Earphones. Give me your earphones.
Oh, come on, miss. I'll put them away right
now. No, we've told you, Henry.
We've told you
over and over again.
I just want to listen to music.
I know you do. So do I. I need a white pair today. Thank you. Friday. Come pick them up on Friday.
Friday?
Friday. Mm-hmm. Okay, 402. Have them in 402. All right. Thanks, Henry. Remember, earbuds off after 7:15 and after you pass the blue line down there at lunch.
And speaking of destruction and death, Mrs. Jarrett would like to wish a happy anniversary to Mr. Jarrett. She has suffered many years, and we would like to thank her for keeping him under control, just like the cheerleaders.
Thank you.
Please don't be mean to me in seventh period, Mr. Jarrett.
We love you, Jarrett.
Bye, Apopka!
Bye!
Heroin is bad.
Don't do heroin. Take it from me, especially.
He's Colombian.
I'm Colombian. Yeah, bye-bye.
Welcome to the...
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of Class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Good morning, Apopka.
Happy purge.
I'm James.
And I'm Zoe. And this is the DNN.
Debate practice will be held in Mr. Sorsky's room today, right after school. Students should plan to work on their cases or events until 3 p.m.
Senior ads have been extended through the end of the month. See Ms. Springer in room 536 for more information. And now to an ad for the yearbook.
Dr. Williams will begin ACT tutoring November 2nd at 2:30 to 4, every Monday and Tuesday in room 403. Wednesdays there will be tutoring for football and any other sports players. Wednesday tutoring goes from 1:30 to 3, and only ACT reading will be offered. Check with Dr. Williams in room 403 if you have any questions. The SAFE program would like to thank all of you for participating and supporting Red Ribbon Week and helping make this a drug-free school.
This is a video made by former DNN member Elijah Travers.
guy! Hey, you guys want to play some hide and seek?
Alright, yeah, sure.
Dude, are you crazy?
Come on, he asks us every time we cut through here.
Bro, I just want to go home and eat.
Let's just give him a shot.
Alright, bro.
Yeah, man, we'll play hide and seek with you.
Yes!
Yo, this is weird.
Mm-hmm. Guys, chill. Nose goes. You're it.
Man, that would be it.
Dude, just hurry this up. Count to 20.
Alright. Four, three, two, one. Brandon Knight, here I come.
Come on, Nick, hurry up. Nick?
It's taken so long.
Guys?
Oh my God!
Think anybody heard?
Goodbye, Apopka.
Let us pitch.